principle which I am teaching you, this is the royal secret through which Paramashiva manifested Kailasa itself through me. Paramashiva gave this very secrets to me and manifested Kailasa. Understand? Today is the day dedicated to my own guru, Arunagiri Yogi Ishwara. I am just in ecstasy, love. Not only he is my puppy love, he is like my puppet love. Let me define this word, puppet love. Puppet love means, this word I created on my own, my contribution. Puppet love means how I can play with my own puppets as I want. I will love it when I want. When I need to attend to something else, I can just keep it. It will be there as I want. When I come back and have time, I can again pick it up and start spending time with it and do all my love, care, everything. It will never complain. Oh, yesterday you spent 2 hours with me. Today you did not even touch me. It will never complain. Today I can dress him up like a king and play. And for next 1 week, I may not even see him if I am busy with something else. Absolutely no expectation from me, no commitment from me, but extreme tyaga and giving for me. This is what I call puppet love. He is literally like a puppet. Understand? Listen to this very clearly. I am not saying I am puppet in his hand. He is puppet in my hand. But in reality, much later I realized in my puppet love with him, I became puppet in his hand. Without even me knowing, I have become puppet in his hand just by his extreme sacrifice. First, he started becoming puppet in my hand. So I fell in love with him so much. Simply without even my knowledge, I became puppet in his hand. Understand, my guru is not just puppy love for me. He is even puppet love for me. He is my Barbie doll. I can dress up as I want. Play with him as I want. And even leave unattended as I want, when I want. Never he complained. Never even showed any remote corner of his heart any expectation, sadness, or nothing, no negativity. In the modern language, if I have to tell, I can block him anytime I want. And I can restart my conversation, unblock him and restart my conversation. He will behave as if nothing has happened. Most sweetest. Not only puppy love, puppet love. And I tell you, in the initial level, I felt he is my puppet. Through his sacrifice, extraordinary love, I fell for him so much. So much. I lost my individual identity in him. I did not even realize long before I became puppet in his hand.